Hello YouTube, welcome back, it's Bum here. I'm about to show you my old channel. Yeah, I thought I'd do a video on it because, like, I've never done a video on my old channel. So it's right there at the top, guys, 160 subscribers with 86 videos. I do not have the necessary items anymore to log into this channel. It has been a very long time since I've used it. You'll have to excuse my voice, I've got a bit of a head cold. But I'd like to show you anyways. So, this is my channel. My other channel with my friend Diane. We did a lot together on this channel back when we first started it. We have all kinds of videos on here, and I'm just gonna show you a few random ones while I'm in here. In fact, let me go to videos. Oh my gosh, we've got so many old videos. I'm just gonna show you a few sneak peek clips from it, and probably bring some over to my new channel as well. Again, guys, this is my channel. As you can tell, that's me at 15 or 14. I don't know. I think I started this around 15 or 14. But I've got some funny videos to share with you guys, and I can't wait to get into this. So, it's been forever since I've even seen these, so you're gonna get a true reaction to me watching my videos. Like, some of them I've clicked on, but I'm gonna click one I haven't clicked on. Oh my god. I'm, like, so legitly nervous right now. I haven't watched any of these in a very, very long time. Like I said, I'm just gonna do some clips here and there. I'm gonna watch, let's see, the very first ever video I put on here that actually was not a blooper. The dance-off. How did I dance back then? I'm actually a little bit scared. Oh boy.
Action.
Where's Sebastian? This is so boring. What are these for? You're not trying to flirt with me, are you?
Ew, no! Those are for my bassie! Ugh. So, are you still an English tea tod?
Yes.
Oh my god, I'm trying to hurt another one.
Drink any good teas lately?
Earl Grey.
Oh, how boring!
What are you talking about?
Earl Grey is the most boring tea ever.
Whatever. Earl Grey is the name of my uncle.
Oh, I feel so bad for him. So do you do any other thing besides sit around and drink tea?
I pay the bills. That's important.
Oh, big deal. Anything else? Any other hobbies?
Well, I did the Viennese waltz once.
Oh, so you can dance?
Yes, I did the waltz.
Oh my gosh.
That's not a dance. That's a boring dance. Man, can you, like, dance?
What do you mean, dance?
You can't even dance.
Yes, I can.
Very well, then I challenge you to a dance-off.
I'm better at duels, but okay.
Oh my god, Ciel stripping? What?
Dry coat.
Ciel totally strips off his coat to dance.
I feel so bad.
Lord. Stripper Ciel alert. What's in my kitchen?
Uh-oh. Do you hurry it up?
Okay.
I'm hurrying. The thing won't load any faster.
Sebastian!
Oh my god, we were back on the Wii.
He's probably making dinner for you.
I'm stuck with an idiot.
There's like a red...
I am not an idiot!
My
office door? I will spot that.
It's not my fault if I can't get this thing to load any faster.
You know what, bro?
Oh my gosh, what am I doing? I don't remember.
You need a hat.
A hat. Oh my god.
I am not wearing Madame Red's hat.
It's just my aunt. You'd better treat her as
I won't wear her, not wearing her hat.
Oh my god.
Bro. It's loading, alright?
What is this?
A dance-off.
A dance-off?
Do we have technology?
Yes, we have technology.
Looks like we're gonna be dancing.
I don't see any.
Oh my god.
Very well, thank you.
Grell has bare feet, everybody.
I still don't see the point.
I'm still gonna win. Welcome. Here is your Wii remote.
Ghostbusters? What's
Ghostbusters.
That?
Ghostbusters.
So why did I have to be the bearded guy?
You chose him!
Oh, shh. Trevor. Fine.
Here we go.
I'm ready.
Oh my gosh.
Let's
I'm
do
gonna
this.
Suck. I used to suck at dancing.
I'm gonna win, of course.
Me? I mean you. You mean me.
I'm gonna win.
You're not dancing!
It's because my character is not.
Oh, really? with a gun.
Sure. In the neighborhood, who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters!
Something weird, and I don't know who.
Who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters!
What else did we used to do on this channel? Oh lord, I'm scared. I am very afraid right now. I have no idea what I'm looking at, but, oh boy. I'm gonna click this one. Wish me luck!
Again! I'm gonna do the gentleman. The girl version, of course, whatever. I'm not really a girl.
That dress? What am I dancing to exactly? Oh, London style. Lord. This is gonna go well. So many options. Oh my god, I sang Wrecking Ball. I'm terrified right now.
Hello, everybody. My voice is a bit squeaky today, apparently. Okay, so I'm about to sing you a song in my best girl voice, okay? So it's not going to sound like me. It's going to sound like a girl. And it's just for fun. No, I'm not drunk or on something. I just think it'd be fun to do. So, let me see. I shall sing a song as a girl.
Well, I wasn't, but oh my god.
While I figure out what song I'm going to sing.
What kind of microphone is that?
Okay.
Hey, hold on. Can I still have that? Is that Peter Jam's microphone?
We thought we chained our hearts in vain. We jumped, never asking why. We kissed our fell under your spell.
Your gun has the biggest on it.
No one could deny.
And, oh, the microphone.
Don't you ever say
dear God. Oh, what have we got here? Ciel tries to be normal.
Okay, I think I finally got it this time. Booyah, peoples! I finally...
Well, booyah, peoples!
I think I'm dressed as a normal teenage boy. What do you think? How did I do? You like it? I just threw together some random outfit. I bought this at Hot Topic. The jacket was from Alaska. I know, it's on the cruise line. The pants I got at Value Village.
I pull up my pants.
Thank you.
Value Village.
These Uggs. I actually borrowed them from Lizzie. And this hat, too. Lizzie's wardrobe has some good qualities. Do you think I dressed right for a teenage boy? I'm trying to sneak out and I want to blend in with other teenage boys. So, do you think I look good enough to do that? Somebody said I kind of look like Sherlock Holmes, and I don't know who that is. But I will say this. It must be awesome because I'm awesome.
Oh boy. I don't even know. And then, of course, there's Grell. And there's Grell's kitty cat. Grell dancing. What am I wearing? Oh, dear Lord. What am I wearing? I'm sorry, but what?
Hello and welcome. I'm Ciel Phantom Hive. And we're here today to investigate toxins in shellfish. We think that ships may be causing toxins in oceans. And, of course, this sign is warning people not to eat shellfish or capture shellfish from this beach due to hazardous toxins. If we can get a shot of the ship in the background, it could possibly be dumping toxins into the water.
I'm frozen. Very interesting. Alrighty then. As you could tell, a lot of stuff's happened since my last attempt at all this. However, I did a photo shoot, which I'll show you guys for probably the final video. Oh my god, I remember Oregon. This one, my mother starred in with me. She was a huge part of my YouTube channel back then. Like, oh my god.
Oh, hum dum.
What am I wearing?
Sebastian?
Ugh. I'm in a kitty capture.
Coming.
And a very padded bra.
Who is it? Oh, my aunt's here. Joy.
Oh, my aunt's here. I sound so
sad. Oh, darling! It's been so long since I've seen you. Hello, Madame Red. And how are you? Oh, my.
What?
Sebastian out of the picture again.
Yes, he's off. I don't know, somewhere.
Oh, you poor thing.
What do you mean, poor? Dress myself.
Well, those pajamas you're wearing are hideous.
Pajamas?
Don't tell me it's actually clothing.
Yes, it is clothing.
Oh my god, butt shot. What is
that? Oh, you poor, poor thing. Well, I was in town and...
Oh my god. Sebastian, she's killing me.
And, I thought I'd stop by for a visit.
This is a blooper.
Is that so?
Totally a blooper.
You sound like you're working on your southern accent. Yes, I've got a part in a play coming up. Yes, I think it's
those
called
boots.
Orphan Annie, or...
Oh, no, that's again.
Or Somewhere Over the Rainbow, or something.
Annie, really? I was just on a radio show for Annie.
Oh, wait, I think it was Little Red Riding Hood.
Oh.
And that's what got me interested, you know.
Oh,
the red.
I see. Red.
I thought I'd play Riding Hood.
Okay.
I
still
grew.
For the final video, however, on my old channel, we'll go more into depth with this later. However, for the final one, oops, not that one. Let me show you a photo shoot that we did. Here is a photo shoot. Oh, and we're freezing. Alrighty then. And we froze. Well then, we seem to have froze on a picture. I'm quite confused. What about this one? Fabulous Grell popping up. Alrighty, guys. I think I'll end it for now. Thanks for watching.